We have a report of what sounds like a rolling domestic violence incident at 10:30 p.m. last night in Grand Forks. Here's an emergency call that came in on the 1300 block of 20th Street South.
Altru Station 1, 1315 South 20th Street, 1315 South 20th Street for a domestic with injury. Standby in the area. Female jumped out of the truck and hit her head on the ground, has a bump and is flooring her wards.
As you heard there, it sounds like a female jumped out of the truck and hit her head. More details if and when any formal criminal charges are filed on Monday. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.